What it says. It was sold by the Russians. 2004. This is box 84 of 2000. You add up the just the lots in here and the
in every city we arrive, and the first thing to disappear are the surface-to-air missiles. We're talking about some 20,000 missing surface-to-air missiles in all of Libya. And I've seen cars packed with them. They could turn all of North Africa into a no-fly zone. Just one or two of those artillery shells is enough to make a car bomb. And we should remember what happened in Iraq. They turned the country upside down by using artillery shells like the ones in this warehouse.